What do you think of Danby versus GE dishwashers? I don't know which one to get.
GE's top-rated dishwasher by Consumer Reports in 2014 came in 28th.
I think that was out of 100 different makes and models. So top 4th or so.
Normally I'd say that wasn't a good showing for what is supposed to be one of the top brands.
What do you say in this case?
It does far better than Danby in any case.
I'd be curious where Danby rated in their reviews.
It didn't.
Then maybe it is not a fair comparison.
Danby does not sell enough dishwashers for Consumer Reports to review it.
And GE does?
Of course it does, and you can see that in all the homes with GE appliances. But even IKEA managed to get a dishwasher reviewed.
IKEA makes furniture, not appliances.
IKEA makes appliances, just nowhere as good as their furniture.
Danby does make appliances, like freezers.
Danby freezers are like LG air conditioners, nowhere near the quality you'd expect for some of the electronics they make.
Danby's electronics aren't that hot. Though I have heard some of the refrigerators have iffy temperature controls, allowing them to get warm.
Danby is a cheap appliance maker, and it comes out in their quality metrics.
Or lack thereof.
Danby's countertop dishwasher gets high marks, but that isn't hard to do.
What makes you say that?
Countertop dishwashers don't do as good as the full models. But Fager, one of the competitors in that market, is so bad it was the only dishwasher Consumer Reports said do not buy.
That is certainly a bad review for Fager.
But if Fager gets a review and Danby does not, I don't consider that a vote in its favor.
Then I'm going with GE.